How are we looking, do you think? What's your estimate?
Probably hoping to roll out of here around 1.
Roll out of here at 1? Okay, yeah, interesting. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. It's moving day today. We're pretty busy here. Got the movers in and we're moving out. Barf, get out of here. Good? Cool. I'm here with the movers. Tori's at a field trip for Jackson, his last day of school. And she's gonna be here with Lila and Jackson pretty soon. Is a six-man crew normal?
Yeah. Usually we don't have a big dog like that running around. So yeah. Besides that, it's pretty normal.
I'm a little stressed on, because right now, everything we haven't packed, they're gonna pack. So like, yeah, we're at like crunch time. If we wanted to like be picky about things, we should have been doing that 6 months ago.
Oh, wow. It's the red carpet, it's just for you.
This is the final hour. It's just get it in the truck, get it up there, and we'll deal with it later.
She's still so much crap in here. I feel like there's still so much to do. How long have they been here? I'm gonna be honest, I did think there was gonna be more done. Look at that room's like packed, dude. He was so optimistic on the phone. So I'm kind of thinking like, it's gonna be like empty when I get in there, and it's definitely not empty.
Wow. Seeing all your junk in the packed
That's all
up.
Your junk. That's all your kitchen stuff.
I said our junk.
Oh.
We're married, one flesh, come on.
It's getting there. They're doing a good job. And I think partially our fault too. We should have packed more. We should have, you know.
You need to know.
This on.
We're about to leave this house. We made a lot of good memories. We brought Lila home at this house.
Oh my goodness.
She's so cute.
We had multiple birthday parties at this house. It's a lot of fun memories.
Friends.
Great neighbors.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it served us well, but it's time to move on to new adventures.
Hey, you got all my stuff?
How you doing, babe?
Yeah, we decided to come on to pumpkin season on the last weekend. I haven't talked to my dad or Karen a lot in the last couple weeks.
Are you ready, astronaut Jackson?
Yeah. Yeah, Jackson and I came, you know, during off hours during pumpkin season, and we just kind of hung out for a while. We didn't really see anyone, and then we left.
Where should we go first?
Oh, Jackson, look at the new white chickens.
That's what he was just telling me about.
Oh, wow.
Going to the farm, it's just whatever for me. Like, it's, I hope, yeah, Jackson loves the farm and just see what's going on.
It wasn't nerve-wracking. I just didn't want to be there.
Yeah.
Like, the farm's not really, like, a happy place for me right now. It's not really, like, a place that I'm like, let's go hang out and, like, be friends with everyone.
Oh, here comes Grandpa.
Oh,
wow, Grandpa's dressed up.
My spacemans are here. Hey.
Hey.
How's Lila Ray?
Say hi, Grandpa.
You guys want to go? We'll meet you up there.
We're going to move that way, yeah.
It was great to see Zach and Tori on the farm. I mean, you know, it was wonderful to see them. Would like to see them more often, but, you know, we'll take what we can get at this point.
Hey, silly.
Hey, Chacha.
Oh, my gosh, it has a little fire on the back. That's so cool.
Yeah, Noah, mine lights up.
It does not. Let me see. I was really glad they showed up. It was very nice to see little Jackson smiling, and mm-hmm. You know, we don't take those moments for granted anymore.
Hey, Grandpa.
Yeah.
Is there a fire in that barn?
Yeah, there's a fire. Did that fire scare you? There's a skeleton that kind of put it out like a fireman.
We didn't have any expectation about when Zach and Tori were going to show up for pumpkin season, but when they did, I pushed everything aside and was just hoping to. I'm glad they showed up. I'm going to go talk to your mom and dad. I kind of try to do the best I can to make everybody as comfortable as I can and have the kids have fun. And so I'm just focused on the good.
I'm not gonna get close to you. I'm gonna stay on this side of the bench.
Miley's here. Miley.
So how's the new farm doing?
Good. Yeah.
Good.
Love it.
Yeah. Yeah. The house is nice. It looks like I've seen a picture.
Yeah.
Hey, how's Lila doing? Is she?
Careful.
Is she at school or anything?
No.
No, she's at home.
Still just a bummin'.
What about Jackson? Is he, what's his school with?
Yeah, he'll be in school. Met his class. Already, I think he's in a good class.
You do think he?
Came back first day, said I had two friends.
Oh, good.
Excuse you.
Then he has, leg surgery coming up.
He has, when is
November
that?
30th.
November 30th, yeah. Okay. Well, good. Jackson has his little leg correction surgery coming up, and that brings back a lot of memories for me. In my own circumstance, I've been through a lot of surgeries, and then, you know, Amy and I, when I watched Zach going in pain from his surgery, I remember cringing because I felt like I'd been there, you know, and remember it, and it's not a fun spot. But the technology now is way, way advanced, so I think they're on the right track getting the right help with them.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
Lila Ray!
I was extremely uncomfortable. I just didn't want to be there, like, at all. I have no connection to any of it anymore, and I didn't want to be there.
She's twinning with her brother.
Yeah.
She wasn't happy about it, but.
Oh, she didn't want to wear the costume?
Well, we made her.
We didn't see Zach and Tori at all during all the pumpkin season. They kind of just ghosted the whole thing. And then they do show up, and, you know, we try to give them a little bit of our attention, but they, you know, they were shut down. And if you don't want to be there, you know, then don't come to it. It's all, you know, the only thing I can think to say.
But, yeah, we might find Jackson and then head out. We just wanted to bring them to dress up, see Mimi all dressed up.
Yeah. You know, I don't know if the relationship's going to be cold for a while and how long it's going to take everybody. You know, I'm ready at any time.
Should we go walk? Just go walk.
I'm going to respect whatever time they need to feel in their hearts that they're ready to, you know, forgive me for, you know, being an ass or, you know, whatever. And basically that's, you know, that's just something that you wait, you know, for.
Yeah, it's good to see Jay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go see what he's doing.
You know, somebody can take a little break, but if it goes too long and then it gets really weird, then you can't meld it back together. So that is something I don't want to happen. But on the other hand, they walked away from us. We didn't leave, they left. So they need to come back, in my mind. Here's the olive branch, but you have to take it.
All right. Well, God, it was good to see you.
Yeah, we'll go. We're gonna go find Jackson. You know, the temperature's still pretty high between my dad and me and Karen. It'd be great for my dad to have a better relationship with Jackson and Lila, but we're gonna live far away now. Like, my dad's gonna have to have more effort if he wants to keep that relationship with his grandkids.